Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was quite enough. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was fed to go. It followed her to school one day. May wolf, which was against the rule, it made the children laugh.